Yo, guys, Urb’n Barz brings you the best UK reactions to rap, hip hop, and urban music from all around the world. And guys, we are back with our man NF. We are back with the album Mansion, and we are back on our journey through the NF inner sanctum of his mind. And guys, we've had tracks like Notepad, Wake Up, Wait, Mansion, and others as well on the journey and intro. So guys, it's now time to check out NF and turn the music up. And guys, it says here it's a lyric video, so let's just check it out. And this is Turn the Music Up.
Red Bull in my hands, feels like I got wings. Ladder people in my face, but I can't hear a thing. It's like my head's up in the clouds.
That's interesting. So he said he's got a Red Bull in his hands, and there's a lot of people in his face, but he can't hear a thing. So it's almost, I keep saying this, like with NF, he's on the outside looking in, or he's in the eye of the storm looking out. But either which way you look at it, any which way you cut it, it's like he's almost like marooned, or he's an island in the midst of, you know, being out there in an ocean. It's really weird how you could be so near and yet so far, you know, an oasis against the rest of the world and all that's going on. So he's like cocooned against everything, but he may not want to be cocooned against everything, but that's just the impression I'm getting here. And he says here, it's like my head's up in the clouds. So he's far ahead and far apart from everyone, etc. But yeah, that's just my initial impression, guys. Whether it's right or wrong, let me know in the comment section. Don't know. Let's check him out.
Red Bull in my hands, feels like I got wings. Ladder people in my face, but I can't hear a thing.
That's interesting. I missed that. So Red Bull in his hands, he said he feels like he's got wings. So the actual log line with Red Bull, the tagline with Red Bull is Red Bull gives you wings, you know, etc., etc. So that's interesting, because then he touches that later on in this verse, in the next couple of bars, with he feels like his head's up and high above the clouds. So it's almost like an outer body experience. So that was, I think I was alluding to that anyway when I said he was on the outside looking in or on the inside looking out. But any which way, he's like sort of, is it ethereal? But he's on the outside looking in, or, you know, out of body experience. I can't think what the word is. I was going to say something, but I'm going to keep my powder dry until I remember what I'm trying to say. But it's an interesting analogy what our man NF's saying here. So it's like it's surreal. It's not real.
Red Bull in my hands, feels like I got wings. Ladder people in my face, but I can't hear a thing. It's like my head's up in the clouds, heads up in the clouds, and I ain't coming down, no.
Again, this is our man NF's first album, and every cut I've listened to is different. This isn't, so when was this done? 5, 6, 7, 8, I don't know how many years ago this was done. Turn the music up. But it's kind of a break from the norm, from a typical hip-hop kind of track. In my opinion, it's a break from the norm, but I might be wrong. Let me know in the comments section, guys. Just listen to it musically. I'm talking about it's a break from the norm.
Just turn the music on, just let me get lost.
Then we got the thudding kicks. Boom. It comes in. Whoa, I like this.
I swear that I'ma lose it if somebody turns it off. What, whoa. Are you out your mind? You must be out your mind. Just turn the music up. Turn the music up.
What, you must be out your mind. You must be out your mind. Just turn the music up. Just turn the music up. It's that kind of thing where you just want to drown out everything. And the way to do it is you click to number, well, way past 10 on the dial. To me, it sounds like you just want to get out of the place that's in your head. And the way to do that, so a lot of people say the same thing with heavy metal music or that kind of music, acid music, all that kind of thing. It's to get an out of body experience kind of thing, or get away from who you are, what you are at that moment in time. You just need a release from yourself. You just for whatever reason it is, you just don't want to be there at the minute. You just want to be, you know, somewhere else, but just, you know, just get out off your head, get, you know, out of that space.
Snap back on my head, I'm so motivated, like Nikes on my feet, understand the situation. Yeah, this is not a game, this is not a game, you ain't gonna bring me down, nah.
And I like what they're doing with his voice as well in the background there. It is not, you know, the bending it, pitch bending, etc. The voice.
Yeah, I mean what I say, and I say what I mean. You best wipe off the hater look before you make me scream. What are you out your mind? You must be out your mind. Just turn the music, turn the music out. Turn the music out.
And that's what I've realized actually the last few days. So NF actually uses his voice as an instrument. I can't think of too many other people that can do this, but his voice to me sounds like an instrument. So when it gets softer, when it gets really hard, etc., there's so much emotion that you can feel it, but it sounds like another instrument. I love the way they've got the lyrics going boom, 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 boom with the beat, and moving with the beat, and coming in with the beat, etc. It actually makes this video really good.
I get the adrenaline rhymes like I'm a veteran. Fine, I've been ahead of the game, the way I'm settling dream, but I'ma get it in lane. This is a medicine. Hey, you get the medic beats, cause I don't let them live. Fast, but they can pedal and blast you with the Pentagon laugh. But I'm ahead of the Mac, like I don't get it. The knack is when I end up in rap until I never can cash. It is irrelevant, passion is the element. Someone is other men, some who you running with. Facts is what I'm coming with. Back, but I ain't never left. Slap, and I will never get whack. You better get a grip. Blast this in the metal, it's blast in the metal.
So the first note, word, syllable of each word, like snap, back, glass, whack, etc., etc. So we have the alliteration, wah, 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 just hitting you, wah, 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 every sort of phew, beginning of each beat.
Shattering, who do you think you're battling? Who do you think you're laughing at? I am not a comedian, man. It don't even matter if you.
Who do you think you're laughing at? I'm not a comedian. Oh gosh. Guys, I'm gonna wheel it just a little bit, guys. Let's check this out.
Hey, you get the medic beats, cause I don't let them live. Fast, but they can pedal and blast you with the Pentagon laugh. But I'm ahead of the Mac, like I don't get it. The net is when I end up in rap until I never can cash. It is irrelevant, passion is the element. Someone is other men, some who you running with. Facts is what I'm coming with. Back, but I ain't never left. Slap, and I will never get whack. You better get a grip. Blast this in the metal, it's blast, and I'm a shattering. Who do you think you're battling? Who do you think you're laughing at? I am not a comedian, man. It don't even matter if you don't know what I'm saying. You better do what the chorus is. You don't know what the chorus is. Turn up in the chorus.
Really weird, guys, because I've got a cross between, this is house, it's a house kind of fall to the floor, but then the actual sounds are actually rock on this. So it's a little bit of a weird sort of fusion between sort of house and rock. Like a four to the floor beat. Yeah, I thought that looked like a windscreen with the rain coming down in it. I swear I just saw like a windscreen wiper come down from there. But maybe I'm dreaming. Maybe I need to turn the music up.
You must be out your mind. You must be out.
Well, so that was Turn the Music Up. That was NF from his album Mansion. And that was food for thought, guys. I enjoyed that. Turn the Music Up. So each track on that album Mansion so far, I think from intro onwards. So what's it? Intro, Wait, Wake Up, Mansion, this one, Turn the Music Up, Notepad. They've all been different in such a different manner, but they've all resonated so much with me as well. That's incredible. This album's really diverse. This is just my opinion, guys. But let me know in the comment section what you think as well. I just find it incredible. So, yeah. And I just find it incredible this is his first album. Because a lot of people on their first album just try and play it safe. They stick to one kind of style in some ways, etc. Or they get told to stick to one style. Whereas some people really want to sort of diversify and just to try different bits and pieces because that's the way they've been at the time. But I'm amazed. This is really, really good. And I'm amazed that he sounds confident. He sounds like a veteran. He doesn't sound like this is his first go at the rodeo, if you know what I'm saying. So, I mean, vocally, he sounds really confident, really assured. There's no kind of hang-ups or anything. And he's hitting topics that are quite, I would say at the time, would have been quite different for hip-hop at that time. But there you go. That's just my opinion, guys. Let me know in the comment section what you think. So that was Turn the Music Up. I like that. It was like a nice four to the floor. Just going on there. And yeah, there was a really, really decent rapping in the midst of all that, where the alliterations, whack, whack, rap, hat, cat, whatever it was. I can't remember what he said, but every time, you know, hit every time. So yeah, that was good. That was good. And yeah, there was a lot of emotion in that, a lot of emotion, and you can actually feel that. You could feel it was real. Guys, that was Turn the Music Up. That was Nathaniel. That was NF. I enjoyed that, guys. And guys, here at Urb’n Barz, we like to check out different styles, different genres, and I really do like NF, so I'm hoping to hit a lot more NF reactions over the next period. So guys, hopefully you'll come along with the journey for the ride and you'll listen. And by doing that, hopefully you will get onto my channel here at Urb’n Barz and you will subscribe, hit the notification bell just to let you know when I'm dropping new reactions to our guy NF and check out all the other NF reactions I've dropped. And guys, yeah, hit the like button if you like it. And if you want me to know something, just let me know in the comment section. Guys, it's the weekend, so take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I will see you at the next reaction here at Urb’n Barz. Guys, look after yourselves, look after each other, and I will see you soon.